Welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I have for you the good Professor Adam Francis, the Deep Rift version. An overwhelming amount of research lay scattered and disorganized across Vigo's workshop. He did what he could to recover anything about this realm. This outfit comes with the pork pie hat, a sensible hat recovered from Vigo's workshop. It protected him from the great unknown. The educational material, a beautiful patterned vest and sack filled with observations on this strange place. The spattered slacks, a deeply comfortable pair of trousers. Despite the stains, they were a remarkable and valuable artifact. This outfit is available in the Rift, specifically the Deep Rift version, past 70 tiers. Here's what the original looks like. And then the Deep Rift version. So yeah, all you Adam Francis mains, have fun grinding. Alright Adam, let's see if we can survive. Well, starting off strong, aren't we? I am not playing up to how I can play. I'm just really distracted today and freaking anxiety.
Thank you.
Two for two. What the hell? This might be the end of Adam Francis, the good professor. How funny, they both came down. I gotta save my brother. Oh no, Kate. Should have stayed up there. I don't know why they both jumped down. I can't believe we got out of there. I get the Claudette is doing gens, if you could just keep on them.
Ah!
botany knowledge. She knows about that botany knowledge. Speedy heals. Oh no, Adam, he's dead. No, Claudette. Oh, they finished it. I will save you. Even if it cost me my life. Oh, Kate's here, damn it. Holy shit. Where's his last generator? Found it. Well, there's like others, but you know. I'm gonna sit on this until he kills me, because we need to get one gen done. There's no more pallets on this side, I think. Claudette, no! Alright, Kate. It's up to you now. Find the hatch. Save the world. Find the hatch, save the world, Kate. He doesn't want the bottle? Let me mute. Oh no, Kate. Oh no. Almost had it. Back and forth. Really, Ghostface? Damn, he got there quick. Oh, he's gonna do this. Get out of here. GG's.